Hi, this is Mark from Burson Audio. Let's talk about our proprietary power supply design, the max current power supply, or MCPS, and why it is superior to the traditional linear power supply. Before we go any further, let's take a look at how a traditional linear power supply works. Here we have a typical transformer that's made up of a long coil of copper wire, a bit like a roll of garden hose. But instead of water, this copper wire allows electricity to flow through it. But this very long coil of wire also has resistance. And just like a garden hose, the thinner the wire, the longer it is, the higher the resistance. And the result is a slowing of the flow of electric current. Resistance is measured in ohms, and a typical coil transformer has 20 to 30 ohms of resistance. In demanding music playback, the power transistors try to draw current from the power supply, but a high resistance coil transformer limits the delivery of current and affects the responsiveness and dynamics in the sound quality. This is the reason why the bass from some amplifiers is soft and lacking definition. Now let's look at this group of capacitors next to the transformer. These large capacitors are required to smooth out the 50 to 60 hertz of ripple noise from the mains power. The frequency depends on where you are located in the world. This 50 or 60 hertz of noise is well within the human hearing range of 20 to 20 kilohertz. This is the reason why noise is such a big challenge in amplifiers using linear power supplies. Often extreme and unsafe methods such as ground lifting is needed to reduce power supply noise. Now let's take a look at the Burson max current power supply. The MCPS system is a two-stage solution. The first stage is a standard switch mode power supply. This power supply uses a transistor to switch on and off very quickly at 30 to 40,000 times each second to convert the primary AC into a lower DC voltage. Since it is not relying on a coil transformer to convert the AC to DC voltage, its impedance measurement is close to 0 ohms. The switch mode power supply ensures maximum responsiveness to the power transistor demand, ensuring excellent dynamics. Here we have the second stage of the MCPS system. The somewhat noisy 24 volts from the switch mode power supply comes into the unit from this socket. And this section of the circuit regenerates the power with multiple arrays of high-frequency power supplies. The working frequency of these power supplies is 170,000 Hz, which pushes noise beyond the human hearing limit of 20,000 Hz. The result is a pitch-black background, reproducing all the micro details in the original recording clearly and without noise. In conclusion, Burson MCPS system is a brand new power supply approach. It is superior to the transformer-based linear power supply. The MCPS is the reason why our amplifiers are so small and yet performs at the highest level, breaking all size versus performance ratios. Thank you for watching. See you next time.